First up, an item I bought for my sister's birthday. So it's actually not mine, but I thought I'd show you anyway because it's so nice. I was super tempted to buy it for myself as well, but I already have a lot of hoodies, so I thought I would skip this one and probably going to steal it from her anyway. This South Bay hoodie. It's super cool, so it's kind of a beige color with a small graphic here, but then the back is amazing. As you can see, it has like a big graphic. I think it's so nice if hoodies have like a graphic on the back. I don't know why, but then when somebody walks behind you, they can see the graphic. Yeah, but this is so nice. It has fleece inside and it is the extra large. Next up, an item that has something that I think is going to be really trendy in spring and summer. And those are like minimal stripes. So I picked up this tank top, of course in blue, you guys know it's my favorite color. But I think this will look so nice with a pair of oversized denim jeans. So it's just a normal tank top and then it has these different colors of blue stripes. I really like that the straps are super thin. I think it's a really flattering look. These types of basics that have like a little bit extra make me super happy because I really love basics. But like wearing a white tank top every day is also kind of boring. So this has something extra. So super happy with this one. Then, as you guys may know or not know, I'm going to LA in a week. So if this video is out, I'm already in LA. But I thought I would pick some things up because I have a lot of winter clothes but barely any summer clothes. So I picked two items up that actually match a few of my other items. If you guys know, I have a hoodie in like the forest green color from Betty Melvin, also the sweatpants. But maybe that's a bit too warm in LA because I think it's like 25 degrees Celsius over there. And here it's like winter still in the Netherlands. So I picked like the summer version up. So I thought to pair with the forest green hoodie. This is a nice thing. So it's a super small short. And also in the same green color. It's just canvas, really stretchy. But I thought it would be cool because then you can just wear this and have the oversized hoodie when you get cold. And it's also nice to like hike in or have a walk in because I think we're going to do a lot of walking. Yeah, so this one, super happy with it. It's a little bit short though. I'm really small, so I think it's fine for me, but keep that in mind if you have like super long legs. I think it's still really nice, but if you're not comfortable with that, just keep that in mind. And then to go with this one, but also with the sweatpants I have in a forest green, is this top. So it's just a really basic top. Those tops, guys, are amazing. They are so flattering. And they are also double lined, so you don't have to wear a bra under it. Yeah, but really nice. And it's the same color, so I could just wear this. And then when I get cold, I can either throw on the sweatpants or the hoodie. And then it's a nice cool set to hike in. Yeah, so super happy with this as well. And then another item I picked up. I actually think I bought this like a year ago. But I really like coffee and I have a lot of stains on my white clothes from coffee. So I needed an upgrade, a fresh one. And that's this tank top. So it's super flattering. It has like this lace. Like a lace around your boots. Also the back is like this elastic material, so it will always fit really nice. And I think, I don't know, I think tank tops are super in like for spring, summer, and they are so easy to throw on. And I also really like these under the oversized Christie hoodies. I think it's a bit extra dressy than like just a normal plain tank top.